that man's dead. Just need to find a place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just grinned and shook my hand, and oh, is all he said. Take a load off any, take a load for free. Take a load off any, and you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, well, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off any, take a load for free. Take a load off any, and you put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can see. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, look, my friend, what about young Ellie? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Ellie company? Take a load off any, take a load for free. Take a load off any, and you put the load right on me. Chester followed me and he caught me in the fog. Said, I will fix your rack if you take Jack my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed her when you can? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball now to take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with the regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, put the load right on me.